That's the old bit rate. What's the new one? Old guy. But like, all right, let's test 1000. BRB guys, while it while all of this fixes itself. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna try this solution to see if this helps in any way. This will most likely be my internet provider that is like. I'll minimize that and then let's continue. My headgear. Oh, I should like item hair. Yeah, switch it off. The boots? Clip. Okay, Doma Castle. Yeah, let's do this again. 28 minutes, okay. 28 minutes. So let's continue with the story for now. If I get dropped from Twitch again, then I am gonna switch my PS4 to Wi-Fi. My retainers came back. I hope it's all of them. Yeah, it's all of them. So. I used that again. I want to go to the goblet. Thank you. Okay, so what's that? To Kugane then. Let's go to the bar. Oh no, I need to buy food. Ew, I need food. Ruby price? That's what it's called?
If I remember correctly.
Guys, huh? Idiot. Damn, that armor. The jeweler. Culinary. Now we can go. Talk to this guy. The guy. Alright, so... So we go there. To the inn! Dun, 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 dun. Oh God. Hey there, ladies. Oh my God. Oh, there. Oh, can I go on the rooftop? Yagiri, okay. Damn, I'm just platforming all over the place. Copycatter! I found this first. Oh, I'm wasting time, so let's go. Let's go fly a kite. I wish there was kite here. Oh, they already updated. Okay. Oh yeah, we have to go this way.
Ready to go?
To the best of my knowledge, yes. Apologies for the wait. The task of tying up loose ends invariably takes longer than one allows. Happily, however, all now seems to be in order.
Then there's nothing left to do but to board the ship. Do try and enjoy the journey, won't you? It may be your last chance to rest for a while.
That would depend on the good captain's choice of route.
As ever, Tataru, I pray you take all due precautions while making your inquiries. Better to avoid the local authorities altogether than risk a repeat of our Ishgardian episode.
And what sordid episode is this, pray tell?
Naught to speak of, I assure you.
You there! Hold that ship!
What are you two doing here? Shouldn't you be in Doma?
Shouldn't you? You left with nary a word. We half wondered if I had done something to offend.
Upon learning that you had departed for Kugane, we immediately resolved to give chase. Our comrades can manage affairs in our absence, and it seemed the least we could do.
You mean you came all this way just to say goodbye?
That too, aye. But there was something else I felt I had to say. You helped us win our freedom, and for that I cannot thank you enough. Accordingly, after we have established an interim government and so forth, I think it only meet that we repay the favor by dispatching our own forces to Eorzea. If you would have us.
We harbored no expectations of such generous aid, and as there is no telling when the Empire might strike back at you, would it not be wiser to concentrate your resources on the defense of Doma?
I had a mind to pursue a more aggressive defense, to which we will send forth shinobi to provinces far and wide to spread word of our victory, that we might inspire others to take up arms as we did. Even the Empire has its limits. If the Garleans cannot be certain where and when the next rebellion will take place, how can they commit another force to Doma? And besides, so long as this debt remains unpaid, how am I to face myself and Gorsetsa?
As you wish.
All of Doma is counting on you to finish what we have started. You have it in you, Lys, to seize the future you want. Never forget.
I won't, Hien. Not your words or anything else. Everything that led us here, that will drive us forward, I'll carry it with me always. And that's a promise.
I will hold you to that. Go with them to Eorzea. Tell their people of our triumph and of our pledge to stand with them.
By your leave, I shall pave the way for our new alliance.
Hurry up, you lot! The ship's about to weigh anchor!
It seems our time is at an end. Go well, my friends. And may we meet again beneath a western sky.
I always knew that woman was unfit for command.
Aye, when you think of all the resources we've poured into that hole, And for what?
Beast yet lives. Mayhap it is time I sharpen my claws. I wonder, would you walk into my parlor once more?
Fadalarem Lupus! Come at the command of the Lord Viceroy to present the prisoner taken by the Cranier Lupi.
Xenosier Galvus, I presume. It's true what they say. You do have the eyes of a monster. A ravenous, insatiable fiend.
You, give the butcher your weapon.
Yes, my lord.
My lord, this is...
A reward given in recognition of your service. I trust it will prove more capable than its former owner.
I swear, I'll not disappoint you, my lord.
Good. Now, silence that mewling little piglet. I would not hear another sound pass her lips until I strip the fat from her.
Oh my god. Let me see, item comparison. Yeah, not worth it. Get the materia! Catch me if you can. 67, okay. Yeah, I want to be at like at 69 if I can. Oh my god, a ring. Not sure if I want to switch it, but I might have to. The plot thickens. And so far everything is working. So where am I going? Ooh, there, okay. We are thinking. What does this give me? Oh, this is the Bard quest. Still haven't done that. Another one over here. Oh, it's the Aether. Oh, might as well run this. Time for a test. Did happen. Chest. Mine. so successfully reconnected. I'm not even paying attention. might have to get a coffee after this. way.
Have it.
for Bard. I hope I get at least the bow. I hate this. Yeah, I'm gonna end this stream right here. Thought I was inside.
Die, die, die! We go together!
Die!
I don't need that. This quickly then.